Also new this morning, an Air National Guardsman from Hampton Falls is celebrating a major feat. Senior Master Sergeant Jeff DeLory beat 60 other competitors to win the For Rangers Ultramarathon in Kenya. He ran 140 miles during the five-day race, 41 minutes ahead of the second-place finisher. After 3 years of waiting and training, DeLory says that he felt a sigh of relief crossing that finish line. That is some run, huh?
I think it's a big sigh of relief. Wow.
140 miles?
Congrats to him. Yeah.